Before I became a Christian, I was a very proud man. Sobra akong mayabang. Masyadong mataas yung tingin ko sa sarili ko. And I tended to look down on people, especially people that I felt were less intellectually capable than I believed that I was. So when I became a Christian, I thought it was somehow wrong to be self-confident. Followers of Jesus were meant to be humble, right? Our confidence ought to be in God alone and not on ourselves, right? So whenever I would start feeling self-confident, I felt sort of guilty about it. But later on, I've learned that self-confidence is not only good. It is absolutely essential to being who I am and fulfilling my purpose in life. But our confidence must be put in the right place. After all, there are certain sources of confidence that are wrong for followers of Jesus. For one, we must not have confidence in our own strength. Even if you are an athlete or a bodybuilder and you have enormous physical strength, you should never hang your confidence in human strength. Nor should you put your confidence in whatever resources you may have. You may have so much money in the bank. You may have several flourishing businesses giving you a seemingly endless supply of money, but you should never put your confidence in your own resources. You may have many powerful political connections. You may be quite influential in certain circles. You may have friends in high places, but you should never put your confidence in other human beings, no matter how influential or powerful they may be. Strength may fail. Money may be taken away from you. Power and influence may fade as well. You must never put your confidence in these things. Instead, our self-confidence comes from the measure of faith that God gives us. And when it comes from God, we will not be overconfident, but we will know our place. As the Apostle Paul said in his letter to the Romans, "For by the grace given to me, I say to everyone among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think, but to think with sober judgment, each according to the measure of faith that God has assigned." We can be bold about who we are in Jesus Christ. Our self-confidence, when rooted in Christ, will allow us to do what God has called us to accomplish for His glory. And that is something we can be proud of, in a good way. Just remember, in finding our self-confidence in Christ alone, faith matters